Welcome to Love and Money Secrets TV, and in this video today I want to share with you how to get rid of and eliminate depression, nervousness, and anxiety. And so let me cut to the chase and give you the bottom line secrets to success on how to do exactly that. And some of you are gonna go, no, it can't be that easy. But yes, one of the things, before I tell you what the answer is to that question, is that I learned a long time ago. In fact, I owned First Pacific Mortgage and then the two biggest enterprises that I founded, created, and grew was First Pacific Mortgage, and it was a mortgage bank. We started off as a mortgage brokerage out of a little one-bedroom apartment and then grew that and moved to a location in North Huntington Beach in the Huntington Harbor. And then the second business was a real estate international franchise that I bought, and it was an exit realty office. And we grew each one of those to just under 30 people each. And what I learned, especially when I had the real estate franchise, is that it doesn't matter. You can tell people the secrets to what it is that you're doing and how you're doing them, and giving the secrets, it doesn't really make a difference. It's not like they're going to find your secrets and all of them are going to do it and now you're going to be out of business. No, the reality is that you can tell people the secrets and 9 out of 10 of them won't do them. That's the honest truth. And the reason why I'm telling you that particular truth is because there's a reason why you clicked on this video today. You're looking for an answer. You want relief from pain. You want relief from this drama, this trauma, this depression, this anxiety, this nervousness, this bad feeling. Maybe it's a feeling of melancholy, sullenness. Maybe it's sorrow. Maybe it's a long-term grief that you've had, either the loss of a loved one, or maybe it's a sorrow-filled circumstance that you find yourself in. Doesn't matter. It's basically an unwanted feeling that you've had for an extended period of time. And I'm here to tell you there is a simple, free solution that's available to everybody. But like I said before, most of you, unfortunately, most of you are going to go, you know, you'll finish watching this video and you'll go on to something still searching, instead of believing me that I'm telling you the truth. It works if you work it, if you do it. It doesn't mean like work, 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 toil. It's not even that hard. The hardest thing about doing what I'm about to tell you, it's for you to discipline yourself, just as you disciplined yourself to go brush your teeth every morning. Having the discipline to do this practice every morning and every night. It's that simple. So you're probably wondering, what could it possibly be? I'm not trying to do a cliffhanger or anything like that. I just needed to get that out in the open because in my experience, you tell people what the secrets are. For example, when I had my real estate brokerage during the height of the recession and all the brokers, not only in town, throughout the whole state, throughout the whole United States, including Canada, they were discounting commissions in order to make ends meet, in order to get listings to represent sellers to sell homes. And yet, my mentor taught myself, my agents, and my business partner quite effectively how to take 7% commissions. That was 1%, 2%, in some cases even 3% higher than everybody else. And what was happening? We were popping those properties and we were selling them. In fact, we did it so well that at a time where houses were not selling in 6 months, 8 months, even a year, we had a listing for a home in Beverly Hills, which we took a 7% listing, and in 1 week we had an all cash offer. In fact, we had multiple all cash offers, and we had multiple all cash offers in 1 week. We basically took the listing on a Monday, did an open house that weekend on a Saturday and a Sunday, because that's what's required in that marketplace of Beverly Hills. And on Monday, by Sunday night, we had literally half a dozen offers. Several of them were all cash offers. Several of them were over asking price. On Monday before 5 p.m., we accepted one of the offers, and that following Monday, we closed. Unheard of. But we didn't do what everybody else was doing. There was a specific formula. In fact, I used to teach and train my agents and agents throughout the United States, Australia, and Canada how to do these 7% commissions and how to sell your house in 90 days guaranteed. Doesn't matter what market, what place, etc. So this is not a real estate video. This is here to explain to you that if you do what it is that someone else has done and have reaped the rewards from doing that, then you too will realize the same results as I have. And I think you would agree that when you go through a breakup, if you go through a divorce, if you go through a breakup with a boyfriend or a fiance, that hurts. That's sad. That is an emotional trauma. That is a reason to be sad, to be sullen, to be depressed, to be whatever. And so that happened to me at the beginning of the year. However, luckily I had been equipped with these tools that I was able to apply immediately in order to get relief. So what I'm going to tell you now is the secret. This is the part in the video where I'm going to reveal to you what it is that you need to do to get rid of your depression, frustration, your anxiety, your nerves, your angst, any of those sullenness, sorrow, any of those negative emotions. The number one thing that you need to do is, drum roll, meditate. You need to meditate to transmutate those emotions and change the chemical reactions from being the fight or flight, the stress response in your system, the addiction in your body to feel those things. And you need to turn the switch on. Quite literally, you're going to do it in your brain, but you're going to do it with your mind, because your mind and your brain are not one and the same. If all this time you were thinking that your mind and your brain are one and the same, well, just be glad that you clicked on this video, because I'm here to tell you, no. Those are two separate things. They are not one and the same. Furthermore, you are not your thoughts. You aren't. If you're thinking, you know, you're going like a scratched record, which is what most of us do when something bad happens to us, or if a crisis presents itself, you either freak out or get nervous or get all excited up. And I'm going to tell you one thing. The surge of energy that your body feels as soon as you get into nervousness or anxiousness or any of those emotions that sometimes don't feel well are just a tiny little adjustment in your brain away. So let me tell you a little story that happened to me when I was in my late 20s. And this was the first kind of a bigger speaking engagement that I was going to have. And it was for a Century 21 that had about, I think, 150 agents in Huntington Beach. And it happened to be also the landlord for where my office, my mortgage company, was located. And he had told me, you know, because he'd seen me on TV and on the news and whatnot. And he said, yeah, that was great foreclosure information that I saw you on Orange County News, blah, blah, blah. He goes, I'd like you to come in and talk to my brokers and my agents. So I said, sure. So it's funny, on TV, I wasn't nervous or anything, but when I went into the office, I wasn't nervous arriving there or anything. It wasn't until I was like at the podium and I was about to start talking that I started noticing that I was starting to get a little nervous. And then I remembered thinking, no, I'm not nervous. I'm excited, I'm pumped, I'm excited, I'm pumped, I'm excited, I'm pumped, I'm excited, yeah, I'm pumped, I'm excited, yeah, I'm pumped. Now, What's interesting, as I began to speak, then of course you forget about you're excited or you're pumped, you forget about your nerves or anything. By then I had already alchemized and transmutated the negative energy sucking feeling of being nervous, and I had used that energy surge now to support and uplift me. So what ended up happening was that because I was able to flip that switch, and now that is an empowering energy instead of a debilitating energy, an energy that takes from you, I even though my intention wasn't to give a dynamic speech, I wanted to give an efficient speech. What the brokers, many of whom, in fact, I'd say 90% of them were much older than I am. I was in my late 20s, and a lot of them were in their 50s, 60s, and 70s. So the majority of them were much older than me. And so what happened when I was done, I had so many of them that came up to me and said, "My gosh, that was a dynamic speech. It was so efficient. There's information there that I've never heard from any lender, from any banker, from anyone, from any attorney with regards to foreclosures and some of the technical aspects." He goes, you know, they said, "I can walk away today with two or three of the things that you shared here, and I can use them right now in transactions that I'm dealing with right now." So my message to you is, you're that close to making a little switch in your head so that you can change your anxiety, your depression. It's not that difficult to get rid of. It really is a bad habit of thinking in a certain manner. The only reason why you get nerves, that you get anxiety, anxiety and depression are twins. They always go hand in hand together. So if you have somebody who is depressed, even if they don't acknowledge to you or confess that they have anxiety, they have anxiety. Some of them will call it nerves, nervousness or nerves. Others will call it anxiety, but it's really the same energy. So if you're suffering from any of those things, you can switch it around. You will notice by just doing 15 minutes of meditation a day, 30 minutes of meditation a day. And you're going, "Well, I don't know how to meditate," or, "I have a monkey mind. I can't stop my thoughts." First thing I'm going to tell you is forget about trying to stop your thoughts. The number one thing I have noticed that keep people from meditating is their frustration that they can't stop their thoughts. Scratch that. Everything you thought you knew about meditation, can it? Just say, "Today I'm hitting the reset button. I don't know anything about meditation, but I'm willing. I want to feel better. I want to feel better. I want to be happy. I want to be empowered. I want to get my life together, and I want to make shift happen." You want to make a shift in your life happen. That's all you need. That decision, my friend, you're off to the races now. So what I'm going to encourage you to do is the best guided meditation that I'm aware of is Dr. Joe Dispenza's meditation. This is not a sponsored video. I don't have an affiliate link. I don't have any reciprocation. I don't get any compensation. I am his protege. I am his very dedicated student. I apply and try and manifest with incredible results. This is not to brag or to boast, but it is to share with you that it works if you work it. And you can YouTube Dr. Joe. You know, YouTube the testimonials. You'll see the thousands of testimonials of thousands of people. And in fact, in watching the testimonials, some of those people will tell you some of the little adjustments that they did in the meditation that made all the difference in the world. If you've never meditated before, fantastic. You have no bad habits. If you have no idea how to meditate, fantastic. You have a blank slate to start from. The number one requisite is desire. And you would not have clicked on this video if you didn't have desire. So let's get started today. Check out my video on how to get into theta state. When I first started meditating, I wish I would have known about theta state when I first started. If I would have known about how to get into theta state, about how to create heart and brain coherence, My gosh, I could have had all of this for the last 20 years. And I just learned to get into the theta state back in 2013, 14, and 15. That was my training period, 13, 14, and 15. And then it wasn't until 2017 that I learned to do a walking meditation through the use of Tai Chi and Qigong, which I studied that for 2.5 years. Gosh, it would have been awesome to have had that knowledge 20 years ago, but doesn't matter. Because I have it now. So my intention now for you is to help collapse the time frames, speed up the process, and package this in such a way so that you can consume it now and start to get results now. So watch the video on how to get into theta state and how to know if you're in theta state, because that's a question that comes up. A lot of people private message me about that, which is why I did that video. They want to know, well, without having a gadget or some sort of device or going to the doctor's office where they can actually do, you know, measure your brain, how do you know that you're actually in theta state? Oh, make no mistakes. There are ways to tell if you're in theta state. And I talk about that in that video. So watch that and then go to the Dr. Joe website, order a guided meditation. Maybe try some of the ones that you can find on YouTube first, just to start off with. But then I would really highly encourage you to go to his website and buy the first two, Breaking the Habit of Being You. You get two guided meditations for $6, unless they've changed the price. But I believe it's around $6, $7 for two of those meditations. And you'll get the MP3s instantly. Download it to your laptop, download it to your cell phone, and download it to one other portable hard drive so that you have it as a backup. So if something happens to your phone or your laptop, you'll still have it somewhere. Breaking the Habit of Being You, first investment, $6. My gosh, it's the cost of 1.5 Starbucks. And then the next one I'm gonna encourage you to get is Blessing of the Energy Centers, Bowtech. Get Bowtech 7, the most recent one. And then just sit there in a quiet place and just do it. That's it. And watch one testimonial a day. And maybe join a Facebook Dr. Joe group. Pick one. There's more. There's plenty of them out there. Okay? So I hope this is helping you. I would love, absolutely adore to hear from you. I made this video for you. The one person that's looking into this camera right now, that's watching this video, I made this specifically for you. Make no mistakes. You co-created this moment in time with me. I was thinking of doing a different video, and then I felt the impulse to create this video. So you pulled me from the ethers to create this video. So that's why this video exists. So please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the notification button so that you are notified every time I upload a new video having to do with love and money secrets. And this process that you're gonna learn to get rid of your This is the fun, exciting part for me to tell you. For those of you who are watching this that stayed till the end, there's a bonus. There's a mega bonus. Because you applying this process works for everything. That's the biggest secret of them all. You use this not only to get rid of your depression and your anxiety. You use this to find lost items. You use this to recover lost items, stolen items. You use this to recover good deals, car rentals. You do this for, I mean, it's crazy. Anything and everything. I have used it for so many things. For me, it's a life application of the meditations. You don't have to do 1.5 hours as things come up. It could take 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes. But you gotta start. Right now, your biggest pain point is depression, anxiety, this worry, the two twins, worry and hurry. This is going to dissolve it for you. So thank you for tuning in, tapping in, turning on to Love and Money Secrets TV. You see, you don't have to be perfect to do this. To Love and Money Secrets TV. Ciao for now from beautiful Rome, Italy. Bye.